No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
Must have been completely shut down.
A bit late.
Europe! A little hit made you weak.
Actually saved the world.
Time to play my last card.
You fool. Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Psycho powers.
Yeah.
Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you! It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
Worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Gotcha.
Blood Bison! Why you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
Kill all of you!
Please shut up! We meet again, Bison.
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not power to defeat.
It's the power to push forward. Decides who's the ultimate warrior. You want to run it this way? Let's do it. Luka! Against me because I hold better stand. Place is like a living volcano, just rubbling down. Got him. Harukan! Where Chun-Li? Dude can write so old pieces is over here. No problem.
Let's go.
Got you. Let's go. Push forward.
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
Why now? You never said anything like that to me before.
Master.
Well, time to go.
Thank you for waiting.
I was thinking about this, spending my time training, trying to wonder.
Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been
to make the best out of it, brother, like always. Go to the highest means of our limits.
Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
What's to be needing? Prove myself. There's a lot more that comes within the heart of battle. I know I still need this to make a point for myself.
I see.
Let's go.
Shadaloo has been destroyed. However, the one who defeated Bison...
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error, alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.